show everybody. Hello. So be try normal.
The 1920s, the prohibition years. Okay. Violent gangs were gaining more and more power by the trade of illegal alcohol. It was a tough time for the average Joe, but not for me. My name is Vinny Cannoli, and I make an honest living as an enforcer. But it ain't all fun and games, of course. One time I got a call from a mob boss called Mr. Belluccio. He needed me to come to Thugtown and find some guy named Thugtown. There was something wrong with this city. Strange reports had been coming in about bizarre incidents, gruesome murder cases. Violent rioters had overrun it. And it seemed the officials had lost all control. Now, since the last contact. But nevertheless, so here.
Most of this.
Should have stayed that way.
Shoot right trigger. Bumper and then jump is A and then kick.
job would be... I thought the safety was gone.
Suspense one.
Doesn't anybody stay dead anymore? One more down! 30 million to go!
Mmm, that's some good cannoli! No waiting! Ah! An escape! Thank you.
Hello. Testing. Testing 1, 2.
Ooh, that made a hole. You're making me nervous here. Hot lead, out goes your guts. Stop hitting like a broad, you. Screaming like a girl and take it like a man.
No, I'm on the pause audio. There we go. Come on, really?
Hey, Tony! Thought you were... Should have stayed that way. Stop trying to bite me, you freaking lunatics!
Perfect. you give me enough wood?
Safety was gone. I wish just once I would. Never take sides against the family again, that's for sure.
Hey, pal! Up here! Could you just help me? My butt's starting to hurt! Could you just help me out here a second and get rid of these guys for me?
Just tells him about it helps him. can go to another area.
Doesn't anybody stay dead anymore?
Grenade, I don't know what to do. Oops.
Join the mafia, meet interesting people, then whack them.
There you go. Did it again. I think they have a part 2 yet of this. I was gonna buy it, but it's like, I think it's 15 bucks. 15 bucks. The background, pretty good, man. Come on, I need to remember. Kinda looks like a cartoon, man.
I wish just once I would see a friendly face around here.
The hell? Oh. Come on.
Now look what you did. There's blood. Nice.
He's on the front, don't it?
Yeah, I ain't leaving this place again. Out there. You're welcome to stay if you want.
Got a real lot of...
It's like, got a day job. Now let's cut
boss guy.
That would be
he, is, looks like Marlon Brando. Tell you the truth.
The Bonino gang.
And there's one guy, I think that looks like...
this side of the city. Everything south of the river. They don't get along so well with the Baluchians.
Al Pacino. They've
been getting the mattresses as long as I... Go there and have a friendly chat with them.
Where you're trying to find out.
Real classy place. Nice girls, too. Get
go through the back
alleys. But I wouldn't risk that on a broken
You're trying to
dog.
Find out, like... There's zombies.
And the Boninos got...
This rat part.
Get busy!
They always have like secrets and stuff.
Can't live with them, can't kill them, but by God, I'll try!
Stun one, just shoot him, I guess.
Mm.
Oops. Oh man. I just lost. Molotov cocktail. Go alleys and stuff. Come on, really? Just because throw the song. No, there's bosses.
You're making me nervous here.
Really? Come on. There might be a secret. I just give me a gun or whatever.
But you can't refuse.
It's not the zombie. The zombie. Some canola.
Out of my gun!
Oh, come on.
Like a girl and take
it. kill that guy, leprechaun. Come on. Finally. It's tough, man.
They're a joke, and here's the punch.
I'm in a rush. That's what he's done to.
Some good cannoli. Lunatics! Is it me? Or am I whacking the same guys over and over?
Come on, dude. Lose your head
over it. Here we go. You're making me nervous here.
Oh no. No.
Can't live with him, can't kill him. But by God, I'll try! selling lead by the kilo nowadays.
Okay.
And your boxes are ready.
What are you talking about?
You got.
Who does this guy think he is?
Louis.
Cheech. Break his leg.
That's some great cannoli.
Oh, come on.
Who's this guy?
Ow! For an offer you can't refuse!
They don't even give any ammo.
Hey, Tony! Thought you was dead! Stay that way!
Go. Cool.
That's some good cannoli.
Can't die!
mafia.
Meet interesting people, then whack them.
Oh, come on. Really?
I knew you were up to no good. First you show up talking, and suddenly every crumb in the city goes bananas.
Do some matters, boy.
Oh, come on. Oh, really? Hey, come on, this is cute. Come at me, man. Oh, come on, really? That guy's got all the guns and grenades and all the guys coming at me, come on. It's really fair, huh? Look at that.
Health? Get him out of here!
Really, I can't win. Come on, look at that. Stupid. Those grenades? I don't even have any grenades. I don't think. Stupid.
Oh.
Yeah. Really? He still comes at me, look at that.
Teach you some manners, boy.
Oh. What the hell is stupid? What? He's got the guys coming up? Got all the guns? Yeah, this is fair, right? This is...
You wanna die? You shouldn't have walked in front of my gun!
Cool. Come on, really? Come on, wow, he's just following me. What the hell? I know, it took me forever to beat this man. Now he's gonna get me, little watch. Come on, really? This is stupid. Yeah, this is fair, right? Fair, huh? Looks fair. Come on, really? What the hell? This is stupid. I think I might look fine. I don't even know how to switch to grenades or what. What the hell? What the hell? Stupid.
Thank you.
What the hell? This is stupid, man. Yeah, look at that. Just shoot me with every kind of gun. With grenades, alright? It's fair fight, right? Yeah. Come on, really? You keep... Oh, I finally got him. Finally. I'm supposed to take the stones.
Alright, who's next? Step right up. 50 bullets. In the morning.
Oh.
Love this job.
What the hell? Oh my health already. Alright. Zombies around you on the street. Man, reload, what the hell?
That's some good canola.
Fair, right? What the heck? Come on, really? What the hell?
I can do this all day!
Let's help.
Zombies!
Damn.
That's some good.
Come on, really?
Keep the key.
Some good canola.
What is going on with this game?
Oh,
The hell, double. Come on! Oh, crazy.
That's some good cannoli!
Things because I'm playing on normal, I don't think I game on normal, it was on easy. I don't know why I played this on normal first. I wonder if I could change the difficulty. Beat it already, man. Easy. It's just too damn hard, man. I got nothing to play against. Really? What a big old cluttered mess. Dude, tell us. Come on. Come on. What the hell? Come on! Oh, come on, burn! What the hell? It takes forever for them to burn.
Some good cannoli. Hey, you still look pretty good. Here's the next one for you.
Oh, hell. Let me just bypass all this. What am I doing? Oh, they follow us, I guess? Use that, I guess. Come on, jump! What the hell? God damn. Wow. thing I forgot to throw was grenades, I guess. Yeah, alright, thank you. Grenades. Finally! Come on! I'm just tired, man. Take that second. God, I'm finally. What? Grenade, I forgot. Mission message.
You're making me nervous here.
2000.
That's some good cannoli.
Oh, come. I think I'm just tired, man, all this dreaming. Wow. Come on. That I'm just tired, man. I need. Where do I?
That's some good canola.
Play tomorrow when I'm rested up. I'm just tired and in a bad mood, I guess. But I beat the store already, so. Well, thank you, Game On.